the sheep and the pigs. A pig found her way to the meadow where the flock of sheep were grazing. The shepherd caught her and was proceeding to carry him off to the butchers when she set up a log, squeezing and struggled to get free. The sheep rebuked him for making such a to-do and said to him, "The shepherd catches us regularly and drags us off the sled, but and we don't make any fuss." "No, I dare say not," replied the pig. "But my case and your case is altogether different. He only wants you for wool, but he wants me for bacon." Let me shout. Sometimes situations can be different from one another. The end.